Hey everybody, it's Ninja Guru with Wide Awaken Gaming. Just thought I'd start streaming Horizon instead of desperately trying to load up YouTube videos from the broken YouTube app on the PS4. I don't mean to be so negative, I usually hate people that rip into things like that, but it's such a pain in the ass to have to be prompted to sign in. And then you sign in and connect your YouTube account, and then you go to load the video you just spent 10 minutes waiting for it to render, to have it tell you to sign in again, and to do that again, and have to load the video up again, and have it tell you to sign in again. Pain in the ass I would rather avoid. So from now on I'm going to try to do more streaming, and I'll be doing that on my Twitch channel, and then loading that to YouTube later, and then to my site on wideawakengaming.ca. So let me know if you like what you see. I like having my real estate on my screen without the comments bar. So for now, that's what we're going to see here. So if you're sending me comments and I don't see it, that's just because my PC is currently updating. So I don't see your comments, but it's not for lack of wanting to comment on them or to reply to them. So stick with me. I'm kind of far into the game, I think, but probably not as far as I think I am. So yeah, let's hop on in. I'm a fairly quiet gamer because I'm playing at night and my family's asleep, so I try to keep it quiet, so sorry for the whispering. I'm generally a quiet guy anyway, so I'll shout out when I can get my Twitch loaded up and I can actually see what people are commenting if anybody's watching, but other than that, you won't hear much commentary from me. This loading screen is taking as long as it takes my laptop to update. This is ridiculous. But well worth it. Oh, here we go. Saved, and I guess they respawn, so just don't feel like taking them on the right way. I think I've got a quest for this guy.
I think I'm in the clear.
I'm gonna duck into some tall grass here and get my Twitch channel over. I can't see. Oh, what's this guy? Overshot. not going my way, is it? else to at least stray around the battlefield. Just way too many arrows on that.
Never broken bread.
That's a good day. That was a quest for a second to know the same thing. Be coincidence.
The old ones didn't leave these. They're new growth.
Since I played. All right.
my sights! For the Sun King!
For later. Save these for the trail. Good. I can use this.
Wasting sharpshooter ammo on those guys. Try to take these guys out quietly.
Oh,
careful.
Clear that up later.
Excuse me, I'm going to craft some stuff. It's been a while, so I can't remember what I still need to upgrade. I think I've got the top row done. Yep. Raccoon skin, 4. Raccoon skin, turkey skin.
Thank you.
You know, like you do.
Won't survive this.
So hard. Yes.
lights on. Can't be too prepared.
Well, this might be the way to go.
Grab this now.
Ancient things back to life.
Their power serves us.
Machine demons from beneath the ground. It's a nightmare.
Nightmares, yes. The worst dreams of our enemies come true. Yes, rise.
Catching him alone.
These things will destroy us all.
They will only destroy our enemies and bring us back the lands that were...
Stop working.
Search the area. We may have intruders.
Forgive this intrusion, Aloy. You left me no choice.
Nice. Lock.
Who is this?
An interested party. Now, the focuses are disabled, but I don't know for how long. The rest is up to you.
Who is this?
Thank you.
I promise. I'll tell you everything.
I know you will. The killers who came for me at the Proving, who are they?
The Eclipse. Some kind of holy warriors. A cult of the Shadow Carja.
Shadow Carja?
Except they're not like any Carja I've known. They don't pray to the sun. They worship some kind of devil.
I'm not interested in their superstitions.
Oh, it's not a superstition. Their devil is real. It has a name, a voice. The most terrible voice. And they do its bidding.
You say this devil, the Eclipse worship, has a name?
Hades. That's what they call it.
Hades. And you've heard it speak?
Steel to my soul. I heard. Just once, when it saw you. Such a voice. A cold, awful jangle. It scrapes your bones. It hollows your guts. A metal sound, but like nothing dug from the earth or smelted in a forge.
And what did it say?
System threat detected. Just three words. But in the voice of a devil.
What are these Eclipse cultists after, besides me?
They never said. But given the Carja civil war, they must want to overthrow Sun King Avad and take Meridian back.
What do I have to do with that?
I don't know.
When they attacked the Proving, a man came for me. Tall, strong, dead eyes.
He is.
And who is he?
The Terror of the Sun. Stacker of corpses, we Osram called him, when he was the Mad Sun King's champion. If only he'd died with his king. But now he leads the Eclipse. I tell you, he's the most dangerous man alive.
How did the Eclipse recruit you? I know they took your family hostage, but why you?
I was a scrounger. A rummager in dark places. Good at what I do. I suppose they knew I would serve them well as a scout. I had taken a delve near Maker's End. When I surfaced, they were waiting. I laughed when I saw the priest. But then he showed me Helis's encouragement. I didn't laugh after that. They gave me a focus to watch my every move. I followed orders.
You had access to Meridian. Why didn't they get to Avad through you?
Too much dirt under my nails for an audience with the one true Sun King. But whatever Ursa or Aaron told me, the Eclipse heard every word through my focus. That's why I couldn't warn you. If I'd tried, they would have killed my family.
Why are the Eclipse digging up ancient machines? And how do they get them to work?
I thought they wanted them for scrap, but they brought them back to life. Plugged some kind of device into the corpses so that Hades could whisper to them and call them from their grave.
I've fought that kind of machine before. Are there others?
Yes. The ones you fought today they call corruptors, but there are others. Much bigger, bristling with ancient weapons. Those they call Deathbringers. I've only seen them buried in the ground, but after today, anything is possible.
Sounds to me like they're raising an army.
If so, the world will fall. And I helped dig the pit.
The Eclipse were sent to kill me because I look like another woman. Older, maybe twice my age, short hair. Who is she?
I don't know. My focus found her image once, in the ruins at Maker's End. Maybe you can find her there.
You found her image in the ruins? How?
There was a door beside it, a kind of ancient device that contained the woman's image. My focus recorded the location. You do look like her. Is she your mother?
I'm the one asking questions.
That's right.
I've heard enough. It's time to finish this.
I won't beg for my life. But if there's any mercy in you, free my family. Please.
Where would I find them?
My focus recorded the location. There are always guards there. You look like you can handle yourself.
It will take many good deeds to make up for the crimes you've committed.
You're sparing me? After all I've done?
Yes. Forge a new life, Olin. One of better make.
Then the rest of my life will be lived in your debt.
Go to the place where your family is being held and wait for me. will make their lives the first ones you save.
I didn't earn this mercy, but I will die to make myself worthy of it. I will be waiting for you.
It's only because you got cool tattoos. Kick-ass build. Run through there and get killed. For those of you watching, I'm gonna call it a night and probably take this up again tomorrow night around 10. It's usually when I can get on and do this. Feeling that probably some Warframe might be in order, but I don't know, I'm hooked on this game. Who am I kidding? It'll be Horizon. But I'll be posting this later to my website and to YouTube. My website's wideawakengaming.ca. And if you have anything to add, you know, comment. I'd love to hear what you think, where I can improve in my broadcast and in my website. But visit me and follow me, man. Anybody that's watching, and I'll see you later.